and so I agreed. We were connected to a couple from the Wesleyan Church via email and began corresponding to work out all the